Hi. Now I am going to show you how to change the report. And to change the report, you need to use the transaction code FDI2. And this is the T code, which was explained in my introduction. Now I am going to the live system to show you how to change the existing report you have created. So to go to FDI2. So you can see the report you have created here. So you either you can double click, then it will show you to execute the report, or it will display what are the selection parameters you chosen. So now in the characteristics, previously I selected only the customer as a characteristics. Now I am going to select the period also. So I'm selecting the period also into the dimensions, and when you see the variables, I am not changing anything in the variables and the output type. I'm not changing the output type, is the same. I usually use this classic drill down and also the basic list down, and under options we can use the settings for the print. So when you give the print report, then the system will print the report parameters and headers, footers, if you check these boxes. Now after I change, because I selected the additional character called period, and now I click on save. So now after changing the report, I can directly execute from here. I no need to go to the transaction code FDI0, which was explained here, but still you can go to this transaction after initializing the screen also. And you can click on execute now. So now the system is going to show you the like a two dimension and how it is. You can see now the output results. So here you can see the one dimension is customer, another dimension is period. So you can just click on the period and click here, then the system will show the period wise. So the it will show the January to December, and what is the carried forward balance and the debit total and credit total and the balance, and you can see the accumulated value, and here is the accumulated value. A check will not work here because it is only the movement you can see from these columns, and you can check, you can, if you want to change period to the customer, you have to, you see, when you see here, it's in the blue color, and if you select this, it's changed to the different color, and you can click on the period again, then it will change to the customer. You can save the report, and once you save the report, and it will ask, do you want to save this data? Then if you click yes, then now when you're executing again, system will show you the data you saved on this date. So you can still see this data, or you can select the, if any new postings posted after this date, then also you can see that new data. And if you want to delete this saved report, and you have to select this report and click enter, and now we go to the report and delete the data. So the system is asking, do you want the frozen report data to be deleted, and click yes. Now go back, yes. Now execute again, execute. Now system is not asking whether you want to select new data or existing data.